There is a new group of people whose job it is to protect our way of life. They call themselves cyberists. You won't have heard of them because, well, why would you need to? But they're important. They secure the messages you send to your loved ones. They make your shopping safer and smoother. They help keep the lights on, and the gas, and the water. They look after your money, your music, your train ride, your way of life. They are the protectors of virtually everything around us. And they do it all quietly and quite brilliantly behind the scenes. So you may well ask, who are the cyberists? But the real question is, could you become one?